In Acts 16:15, it says, "The Lord opened the heart of Lydia." This is the river, which hasn't changed a bit in 2,000 years. And the waters remind us that when Lydia, the first convert in Europe, the woman who was looking for the Lord, whose heart the Lord opened, when Lydia came to faith, out of her began to flow rivers of life-giving water, which flow even to this day. Almost all Christianity in Europe began right here through the ministry to this one woman.